Our fellow soldiers, the clones, the ones we Jedi fought side by side with, suddenly turned and betrayed us. I watched them kill my master. She fought beside them for years, and they gunned her down in a second. And then came for me. Later, they said they had chips in their heads that made them do it. Said they had no choice.